Good morning, friends. I am Purva, and today we will work out the following question. Find the value of x for which x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap is a unit vector. Let us begin with the solution now. Now we are given that x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap is a unit vector. So since x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap is a unit vector, therefore we have mod of x into I cap plus j cap plus k cap is equal to 1. Now this implies, now mod of this thing is equal to under root of x square into 1 square plus 1 square plus 1 square, and this is equal to 1. This implies under root of x square into 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal to 1, which further implies under root of x square into 3 is equal to 1. This further implies plus minus under root 3 into x is equal to 1. And this implies x is equal to plus minus 1 upon root 3. So we have got the value of x as plus minus 1 upon root 3. This is our answer. Hope you have understood the solution. Bye and take care.